Thank you for clicking on this video. So from the last video, I showed you how to add watermark as a text in. Sony Vegas Pro 11. But now I'm going to show you how to add a logo into your videos in Sony Vegas Pro 11. So here's the video. So you just click insert and you drag. So at the top. And then there's two ways to add the logo in. So you can click file and import. But easy way is you click on explorer and so go to where you put your logo in your computer. And so I already have it here. So I drag it. Okay, so now it is full screen, so I have to edit it. So there's another way to edit it, so I click on here and make sure to make your logo small because and drag. So you can crop until it is small enough to put up in your videos. Then you drag out to fit. So I put it up top right. So wherever you want to put, and then you move this one. Okay, so I put it up top right. So that's it. So I tried my logo to fit the video lines, then it will be play until the end of the videos. So here I try to play.
Existing access file or database on the left, or start from ready-made templates available from. You can adjust the basic layout and add rows and columns if you need. Format is used to adjust the font settings or introduce any filling and